For this phonics activity, you will need to have some post-its, a pen and a pair of scissors. First, write some letters, digraphs and vowels on post-its and cut them out. You will need to write some letters more than once. Then, ask the child to take those letters to make words around the house. They can post their words on doors and they can post their words on windows. Use this method this week to practice some of your target words.